Remember what's at stake here.
And if you missed last month's WrestleMania, it was a classic. Do yourself a favor and order the replay.
The future controlling the head.
He's changed places. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
The future.
Oh, mama!
Future may be having fun. The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect.
Did you look at the face of the future?
In over 110 countries.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Oh, look at this.
Countered by the Phenom.
A sharp kick. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Oh!
Future makes the cover. And the Phenom kicks out. The future into the headlock.
Bam!
Oh, future makes the cover. And the Phenom kicks out. Barely gets the shoulder up.
I hate the term closure, but that's really what backlash brings. After everything that happened at WrestleMania. WrestleMania, Backlash comes around. And, well, it brings some sense of closure. The future kicks out at 2.5. Oh! And the taunting continues.
Countered by the future. And that one hurt his hand. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. He ducked it.
So many questions are about to be answered. Are you willing to hurt? Are you willing to play through pain? Are you willing to shorten your career to pick up the victory? Future wants it all.
He's going for the pin.
These are great competitors. And the Phenom kicks out. Shoulders down.
One, two.
The future barely gets the shoulder up. And he hits the drop kick. What impact. And here's some more trash talking. What great action we've had in this match. What a sensational maneuver.
Suit's gonna be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Watch the Phenom!
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Look at the eyes of the future. They've got a faraway stare. I don't like this at all.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical, the future.
Watch it, watch it! Oh!
And he lights up his chest with a shot. And he sends him flying to the outside.
Has just been pandemonium.
Oh, big collision with that restraining wall. Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Man, that was a vicious elbow drop. Oh. Right now, his head must be screaming in agony.
And again, the mind games are played. And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now. Shoulders are down. One, two.
A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact.